car is going to race for a championship as he collects the win this afternoon here at the Homestead Miami Speedway. So again, ladies and gentlemen, another round of applause for your race winner today. He's climbing up over the wall and working his way into the grandstand. Carson Hosabari, your winner this afternoon here at Homestead. Making the climb up into the starter stand, Carson Hosabari, the winner. Osamar will head to Ruoff Mortgage Victory Lane. He is now locked in the championship race. A big moment for that young man and in his career. Just 20 years old from Portage, Michigan, and he is going to race for a championship in 2 weeks. Championship four, Nick Sanchez, Christian Eckes, Ty Majewski, and Zane Smith. They came close, but they weren't able to pull it off. They unfortunately are eliminated after the end of the day.